through that night up in the Marriott. Drunk and switching up and cool.